दिस इज द सर्टिफिकेट फ्रॉम जॉन हॉपकिंस यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ अमेरिका। हाई फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अक्षय, वेलकम्स यू ऑल ऑन करियर एज। दिस इज द प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ कोर्सेरा एंड दिस इज द कोर्स ऑफ COVID-19 कॉन्टैक्ट ट्रेसिंग। दिस इज अ फ्री कोर्स एज यू सी अ बैनर इन द अबव ऑफ स्क्रीन दैट दिस कोर्स इज फुली फ्री एंड ऑल्सो अबाउट द कोर्स दैट यू गॉट अ शेयरेबल सर्टिफिकेट and 100% online course, only 7 hours to complete this course. What skills you gain here is contact tracing, public health, active listening and many more. And here is our instructor, and this is offered by John Hopkins University, number 1 medical university in the world and also number 22 in universities. Now I am going to show you how you get this course. Just tap on enroll now. And here you can see your permission will be applied at checkout. Now we are going to check out this course, and here you can see complete your purchase, and there is no need to pay any cost for this. So just tap on go to course, and after that you got this course for free. There is an option of continue to COVID-19 contact tracing. When you tap on this, you got this all. You can see total week 1 course. Not week 2, week 3 are there, but in week 1, total 6 quizzes are there. But doesn't to be worry, only final quiz is important and graded. You need 85% in the final assessment, but in other assessments, all quizzes, you need 100%. Why 100%? I am going to show you the answers of all these. Only there are easy questions are there. Here difficulty levels are asking, and also some suggestions are asking, and you can choose any answer, any of the option, and you got 100 out of 100. There is no questions related to this course, so it is very easy. You can see here I got 100%. You can choose any option, doesn't need to follow me. You can choose any option and you got 100%. Only this is like a feedback. I also show you in the week 2, from quiz 1 to quiz 5, all the quizzes are the same type where it needs your feedback. You can see the same thing. I choose another option and also it is showing 100%. So there is no need to do anything in quizzes 1 to 5. Only final assessment is important and also it is graded. This is the third one. And this is the last example as I am showing. And after that, we are going to move on the final assessment of this. This is the last one and I completed all the feedbacks. There is no need to do anything there. It is not any question from the course, only feedbacks type questions. And now I am going to start the final assessment. This is very important. Total 40 questions are there in final assessment, and you need to score more than 85% for getting the certificate. You have 2 attempts in 72 hours to complete this course, the final assessment. And you can see now the answers. I score 89.7%. And you can also get it by doing the same thing which I am showing on your screen. I completed it yesterday, means there is no questions be changed. So just follow it and complete it and get the handsome certificate from John Hopkins University. So stay tuned till the last.